I usually wake up at around 8:15 a.m. because my work starts at 8:30. And then, I do little stretches para lang magising ako. At yan guys, may po-posing pa yung time-in namin kasi kailangan namin gayahin yung post for the day. And then, I check my notifications. So usually, mga emails to or mga messages regarding work. And then, I also submit a work plan for today para lang malaman ng boss ko kung ano ba ang plans ko today since naka-work from home pa din ako. At this point, medyo ginugutom na ako, so I'll go down to make some breakfast. I usually drink almond milk kasi it's gluten-free at mas konti kasi yung calories niya. I'm also gonna eat oatmeal for breakfast and some people actually don't like oatmeal pero guys, this is my favorite breakfast. At para magkaroon lang ng lasa, nilalagyan ko na lang ng bananas or sometimes raisins. And guys, breakfast is served! So hi guys, good morning! At yan, katapos ko lang maligo at medyo masapa yung hair ko at medyo sabog. Kaya magsusulay muna ako para mukhang presentable naman ako. Kasi hindi na rin ako nagsuot ng makeup dahil nasa bahay lang naman ako. Wala naman akong Zoom meeting at wala naman akong pupuntahan. So hindi na ako nag-makeup. Naglagay lang ako ng lip gloss para hindi sobrang dry yung lips ko. Pero guys, kahit nasa bahay ako, meron ako isang skincare step na hindi ko talaga kayang lagpasan. At if you wanna know what it is, please make sure to watch until the end of the video because I might just have a little surprise for you. Kahit nasa bahay ako, naglalagay ako ng sunscreen and I am using the Bella Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen. I know a lot of you may be thinking kung bakit pa ako naglalagay ng sunscreen eh nasa loob lang naman ako ng bahay. And sa video na to, i-explain ko kung bakit ba natin kailangan maglagay ng sunscreen. And actually guys, kung matagal ka ng subscriber sa channel ko at nanonood ka ng mga skincare videos ko, lagi kong sinasabi sa inyo to wear your sunscreen even if you are staying indoors. Kaya alam nyo na sunscreen is a very essential part of my morning routine. And guys, Bella's Whitening Sunscreen is not just a regular sunscreen kasi it's a sunscreen plus a whitening cream in one. So basically, it protects and brightens your skin at the same time. So, sino bang may ayaw nun to actually get more benefits only using one product? This product has SPF 50 PA++. It's non-sticky, non-comedogenic, meaning hindi siya nakaka-block ng pores mo. It's paraben-free and also anti-aging. Meron din siyang niacinamide and brightening essence. And with continuous use, makita talaga natin na nagbabrighten na yung skin natin. And guys, if hindi kayo aware sa ingredient na niacinamide, actually, niacinamide is a very powerful ingredient for whitening at yun yung madalas na ingredient na nakikita natin sa mga whitening creams. And meron din siyang cell protect to actually slow down yung aging process natin kasi ayaw naman natin na nasa 20s or nasa 30s pa lang tayo ay mukha na tayo mga nasa 50s, 60s, ganun. So gusto natin na mukha pa rin youthful ang ating skin. By the way guys, this retails for 374.75 pesos at iisa lang yung size niya. So one tube contains 50ml worth of product and you can buy this in SM's or Watson stores nationwide. Pero guys, I understand that a lot of people can't go out right now kasi naka-quarantine pa rin tayo. So buti na lang, you can also buy this through Lazada or Shopee and the links will be in the description box down below. And guys, actually, hindi pa ako nakakapaglagay ng sunscreen at sobrang exposed na ng skin ko from all the harmful rays kasi ayan lang yung window sa harap ko since I am using natural sunlight. Kaya ngayon, maglalagay na ako ng aking sunscreen and I will be applying on my face and neck kasi exposed din ang aking neck area. And since it's a whitening sunscreen, gusto ko naman pag nagbabrighten yung face ko, nagbabrighten din yung mga areas na to. Kasi ayoko naman na yung face ko lang yung nagbrighten. Kailangan pantay-pantay siya. By the way guys, my skin is oily and sensitive. Kaya tignan natin kung ano bang magiging effect ng product na to when I apply it. Guys, it blends so fast. Ayan, no, nakikita nyo? Ang bilis niya mag-blend. Very lightweight. Parang wala akong nilagay. Parang nung after ko i-blend, nag-dissolve siya into water at nag-set siya agad sa skin ko. It's so nice. At yan, na-apply ko na siya sa buong face ko at hindi siya sticky, guys. Hindi siya sticky at hindi mukhang nagmamantika yung mukha ko. Actually, it made my skin look more glowing at parang buhay siya compared dun sa itsura ko kanina. May natira pa pala sa nose, hindi ko nakita. And guys, kanina ko pa siya inaamoy ng inaamoy. Pero wala talaga akong naamoy na scent. And if alam nyo kung ano yung smell ng sunblocks yung ginagamit natin kapag nag-beach tayo, ganun,
hindi ganun yung amoy nito kasi ito wala siyang amoy actually. And guys, para makompare nyo din yung consistency niya compared to other sunblocks or whitening creams. Ayan. Ibe-blend ko siya sa kamay ko para makita nyo that ang bilis niya talaga mag-blend and it sets on the skin really fast. And anyway guys, since quarantine, alam kong marami pa rin sa atin nakastock sa bahay at hindi naman lumalabas. So minsan nakakaligtaan na natin yung skincare routine natin. Pero actually guys, kahit sunscreen lang yung ilagay niyo, okay na. Kasi it will really protect your skin from all the harmful rays coming through our windows. And actually even yung mga artificial light, yung mga ring light, and then yung mga LED light, ayan, nakaka-harm din sila ng skin natin at it may cause skin aging and sunburn, tapos magkaka-sunspots ka, magkaka-discoloration yung skin mo, at ayaw naman natin mangyari yun kasi mas magmumukhang matanda yung itsura natin. And yeah, we really have to keep our skin protected kasi ayaw rin naman natin magkaroon ng skin cancer. Yun may pinaka-worst case scenario, so make sure to wear sunblock to really keep your skin protected. At kapag gumagamit ka ng whitening cream, I honestly don't think na enough yun kasi it actually doesn't protect your skin from all these harmful rays. Kaya kailangan mo pa rin gumamit ng sunblock and don't worry guys kasi yung Bellason Expert Whitening Sunscreen 2-in-1 na siya. So hindi ka nagdoble gastos kasi with one product you actually get more benefits na. And actually guys, you're already hitting two birds with one stone by using this product kasi it actually protects our skin and then it also helps us achieve that brighter skin. Please, please, please remember to wear sunscreen kasi it's actually the first step to achieve that glass skin. Kasi if you have watched my pinaka-reset na skincare video, minention ko din doon na magsuot ng sunscreen and nakita nyo naman ang effect nun sa skin ko. Mas naging okay na siya compared to before. Alam ko kanina nyo pa hinihintay yung little surprise ko. So, eto na nga yung sasabihin ko na sa inyo kasi alam kong marami na rin sa inyo ang gusto mag-try ng Bellason Expert Whitening Sunscreen. Pero I will be giving away this whitening sunscreen to 3 lucky subscribers and each winner will receive 2 tubes of whitening sunscreen. So yung isang tube pwede mo ibigay sa mom mo or sa dad mo or sa jowa mo basta may label kayo. Anyway, dalawang tube ang may receive per winner and like what I've mentioned, I will be choosing 3 winners randomly para fair tayo sa lahat. And the giveaway mechanics are as follows. Number 1 is to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Number 2, follow me and Bellason Expert on Instagram. Number 3, share the giveaway post in your stories and tag me and Bellason Expert with the hashtag Bellason Expert Whitening Sunscreen. Number 4, comment in my IG giveaway post your answer to the question, what do you love the most about Bellows Whitening Sunscreen, and then tag 3 friends. Number 5 is to DM me with the screenshots of proof for entry to be valid and also sabihin nyo na rin sa akin yung location nyo. Guys, make sure to follow all the giveaway mechanics para maging valid yung entry nyo and good luck to everyone who will join and I will be announcing the winner 1 week from now and I will be choosing them randomly. So make sure you join kasi sayang naman yung opportunity dahil this time I will be choosing 3 winners. So good luck to everyone and I will continue with my morning routine na.
I usually start by replying to all recent messages kasi medyo madami din sila. Mahirap din kasi we're not seeing each other face to face kaya online lang talaga lahat. Tapos binabasa ko lang yung mga contracts na kailangan kong isign kasi baka kung ano-ano yung mga nilalagay nila dun. Yung work ko kasi focused sa Chinese language, so usually ang ginagawa ko ay translations and yung iba kasi medyo confidential na kaya hindi ko siya ma-share. Anyway guys, that's it for this video kasi kailangan ko na mag-work and make sure to click the like and subscribe button and I will see you guys very soon. Bye!